so that we may receive from your mercy what we have put out of confidence in our ministers. Through Christ our Lord.
Sacrifice of your hands, praise the glory of his name, God, the good of all his holy church.